In this video clip, we will examine an example of transverse and longitudinal oscillation. We have an aluminum beam that is 331 centimeters in length and 3.5 centimeters in diameter. The beam is supported at 1/4 wavelength points, which are 83 centimeters from each end. We can excite this beam into transverse oscillation by striking one end. To excite the beam into longitudinal oscillation, we must shock excite the beam, then input more energy. This is the center of the beam.